Dollar Tree Make a Challenge.
Dollar Tree. Woo, 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 woo. We are going to be doing the Dollar Tree Makeup Challenge. I'm getting distracted though.
Let me go ahead.
Look at all that stuff.
Whoa.
Okay, down to business. Makeup. The makeup. The makeup. Let's see.
Whoa. Okay. Let's see. We is getting some eyelashes.
Some eyeshadow.
Mascara.
Eyeliner.
I'm gonna get brushes, but man, I like these. They're cute.
Lipstick and lip gloss. I do not find eyebrow pencil or foundation. Let's see what I could use. I don't know.
I found more eyeliner pencils, but they're like pencils, and I'm gonna use the wrong one for my eyebrows. Some powder.
I can find concealer. Found this. Not my tone though. We're gonna try it.
They don't have primer.
To find some type of lotion.
What the?
Bro, look what they got.
I'm trying to warm things up.
I found more makeup.
What?
Bro, you can get socks for $1. Oh my god.
You get a phone case. $1.
Hello, back in the house, and I have a lot of Dollar Tree makeup. I literally spent like $20, okay, on all this. At Ulta with $20, I probably would have gotten a lip gloss. Just one. But let's see how this goes. Now that I have my hair out of my face, let's get this going. I couldn't find primer, so see how this goes. Before, I didn't put primer on. Obviously, I didn't know much about makeup, but now I do. So this foundation thing they had there, not my tone. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Gotta put up my mirror right here. Let's adjust that a bit. I don't know. So, let's see. Not that bad. And I'm just putting this as best as I can because I'm not using like my brushes or none of that to put it on. So the best I can with what I have here from the dollar store. Okay. Let's see, y'all. All right. No, true. Nah. Ooh. And this is a challenge. I'm not gonna take my time either. The way I do when I do my makeup, with you know, my makeup like that. A freaking pimple right there. Excuse the toddler crying in the back. I am a mom of three. I actually have my niece and nephew here today too. Oh my god, like there's two colors. Let me try to, I gotta put more. Where did I put it? Right here. Probably gonna have to, I don't know. Let's do this. To get the neck, but I'm not trying to do all that. All right. Hey, change the song. No. It's not that bad. Feels weird though.
Wait, drink some. I'm just gonna do this.
Dang it, you know what? I don't have concealer, so I'm gonna work with what I got.
Get
all the
things, okay, I'm gonna get
eyebrows. Everyone has their own routine. Their own routine to do their makeup. Well, this is kind of like mine, but I'm looking for a mirror. I'm not using my makeup. It's my to-go makeup bag. To-go makeup bag. Ugh, it's heavy. No, give it back.
No. It's not big. Taller.
Give it back. So for the eyebrows, I'm going to use the eyeliner pencil, the brown one. Let's go with the eyebrows now. Oh man, this is like, you can't even press on it because it goes on there right away. And I lightly put it there because the other one. This pencil is so soft. Oh man, I love this one. Maybe I can hear it, but I can. Oh, qué linda. Me embarré. Thank you. not working with me. Hi, Puñets. All right. Not a bad pencil, but now para encontrar la tapa. Oh my goodness. Eyeshadow time. Let's see. Oh my goodness. You can see it. Let me turn this light on. Next, just I don't know. We could leave it on. This is not gonna work for this. Not the brush for it, but I gotta use all Dollar Tree items. That's the point of the challenge. I gotta use everything that I got at the Dollar Tree. That's the point of the challenge. I can use my stuff. This is funny. What happened?
No, she was touching the slime and they can't take it away from her.
Toddler. Issues. I don't know how to, I guess, with my finger, kind of like could blend it a bit. That's like, ah, boom. Guys, when I was at the Dollar Tree getting all this stuff, literally, I did not go on a good time because everyone was legit staring. And I'm like, shit. Can y'all just focus on your shopping? Hello. Y'all get the point of this. All right, not bad. Mascara time. You know what? Take that back. Nope. Eyeliner time. I'm not good at this. Look, this is why I do not do a lot of makeup videos. Nope. I cannot. Cannot do eyeliner. Scared. See how this goes. Oh man. Ooh. Everything is hard, man. This is not looking good. Let a bitch try me. Boom! Hammer time! Bro, this thing is so hard. Look, I hate the eyeliner that thick. Cause I have big droopy eyelids. Look at them. Oh well. Not the other. I'm actually scared to do the other eye cause. My dog keeps growling or something. I can't do it. It's too hard. Look. Everybody that knows how to put their eyeliner on, just like boom, boom, bow to you. I cannot. I cannot do liner like good, but this is killing me. It's really hard. That's what she said. Okay, that's the best I could do. To put on. Oh my goodness. Dollar Tree Virgin eyelashes. I can't get these on the right way. So I'm trying to do it the best way I can. Puñeta. Not on right, but can't use my stuff. Gotta use their stuff. I don't really put lashes on normally, cause I really feel like it's not working for me. This is fucking hilarious. I call her Heavenly. Try the other eye. Off my liner. Look. little mascara. I feel like I have a blob on my eyebrow. I mean, my eyelashes. Did you like it? My daughter likes it. Like I got my own little umbrella for my eyelash. The mirror didn't even bring esponja, so like I said, I gotta use their stuff. Some highlights. Oh my gosh, so much crap right here. Woo! God bless you, mama. Thank you. Oh my god, it's like going everywhere. No!
Do you like this color?
What?
You like this color?
What are you doing? Mixing all these colors in me. This one turned us like Jaclyn Hill. There goes the highlight. I need to wipe my hands.
Are you gonna use this ever again?
I'm gonna give it all to you. My daughter's asking me if I'm gonna use this again. She can keep it all.
For real?
Yes, for real. Lipstick. That's a lipstick.
That color doesn't go with that makeup.
No, it don't, but that's what it's what I picked.
Is there other colors?
Oh. Oh, it smells so good.
Okay. I get to get that.
My dream. So there you have it, guys. Dollar Tree makeup challenge. Dollar Tree Makeup Challenge. It's not that bad. I thought it was gonna be worse. So I liked it. I have fun with it. The eyebrow pencil was pretty, like, you gotta lightly put it on there, but it's not that bad. The lipstick either is just that it's so, I don't know. Eyeshadow, the eyelashes, no. The liner is a no. Eyeshadow, yes. You know, the concealer, no concealer, the foundation is not that bad either. But yeah, there you go. I hope you guys have fun with it. Please subscribe to my channel and tell everyone you know about it. Make sure you hit that little bell too, like that you could get all the notifications about my videos when I post them up. Have a good one, guys. Love you. God bless.